Good lord, really? It's been this long? Okay, as I said, don't want that. There's a map. Nothing else here. Hey, Bams, I got a clue for you. Thank you, Einstein. For it, I know that. Bullseye. Okay, anything here I forgot? Oh yeah. Oh, I didn't know that was Leo. It's candy that was Leo. Okay, let's go up. And I have it. It has to be an active item, you can't just use it. What's this way? I know it's the rest of the level, but what? Eye patch. Suspicious. I think this respawned. Yeah, now shit. Which means the pants are fake, but who is it? Still respawning enemies. Anything here? I don't think anything's here. Bucket. A hit, maybe? On it. Okay, got another key. And lucky enough, the door's right there. I think that tail is a key item. A lantern. Wait a minute. Oh, two. That's weird. Oh, mini game time. Oh. This is fun. Bounce game. Come on, the other way. I'm losing weight here. Ah, shut up, Scoob. That background's a little hypnotizing. Shut up, Scoob. There we go. If I stay in the middle somewhat. Come on. Yeah, maybe if you get a certain height, yeah, I'm likely to win. Other side, please. Bananas? That's a weird sandwich. Oh, there we go, that's a height. Ooh, snack bonus. Whew, I hate that bounce game. This is a whack-a-mole. Soap. Soap. Soap, 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 soap. Never knew. Move on. I got a clue for you. I almost ran into that boat again. Yeah, I can see that little hole. Huh. Good old Connelly. Step on soap. Oh, yes, see whack-a-mole. That's a ghost and the name of it. Ah, I miss that night. Don't hit Scoob. Oh, yeah, yeah. If you hit one of them, you do lose time. Miss out stay for a while. Tampies. Kind of that. Hey, you get both. They know that. Dang it. Yeah, I do lose time. I think every 25 whacks get more time, but that time not last long. Oh boy. Again, hurt. Oh, yeah, 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 this game can last forever. That's why I Scoob. I hate this game. At least Battle Team has a purpose. I got a choice here. I'm going away, Fred's not going. Matches. Yeah, that's strange. A TNT barrel. Oh, I get it. Anything else here? A cloth. I know where the door is. No, I guess not. Wait a minute, I'm trying apple cookie. Yeah, I found it. Come on, Fred. Come on, Fred, you're slowing to Christmas. I bet you're wondering what would happen if I hit the wall. Alright. comedy purpose. I'm putting this, I think it'd be run and jump. Yep. Standing back. 3, 2, 1. A generator. Okay, this is getting strange. Yeah, power. Bet we're gonna hit that rig later on. Oh, I got this cloth. That's a clue. Bams. Got a string of rubberies. Electric door. On a ship. Okay, stuff don't add up. Okay, it's a key. Anything else here? Nothing, bike on here, it's dark. I might be able to finish this mystery in about 5 minutes. Yeah, I do remember something being here. Where's the next room? A gold ball. That's it. Okay, come on, Fred. And I just need a rug. Now time for to spring the trap. What's this over here? Nada. Now, where's that parrot? Oh, there he is. Run! Got him. I bet all my smearlows. Oh, my man, Captain Portal. Is that some rum? nice face. And I'm gonna remember to work for you, Mary, kids. You stupid dog. And that's the password. I'm gonna use it low. That's episode 2. And why it's episode mystery 2. This one. I'm not gonna spoil it. I'm gonna spoil it, it's another mystery. But this mystery has to wait, because I have no time. So, always, T-T to L-P, little.